to you to have somebody like Cain Velasquez coming in for like a big fight feel for this?
I just need to get better from this arm, and hopefully after that, I'm on a straight run. I think that picture was looking bright up until that night, which was 2 weeks ago in Phoenix. I had a title opportunity, which means what would happen. Now I have to go back and see if I can get that opportunity back again.
With the draft tonight starting, does it matter to you which brand you're on?
It really doesn't matter. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, they're all competitors and great. It's all my opponents. So. Whatever is going to sit there for the next year or whatever time I have left in this business, whatever sits best for the culture, that's what I'll do.
Outstanding. So thank you so much.